Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to set a reminder on a Samsung phone. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To set a reminder on your device, we can use the built-in calendar app. You could alternatively use the Google Calendar app, but you might need to get this from the Play Store first. I'll show you both methods. First, swipe up on the home screen and search for calendar. Open this app, and you might need to allow permissions for this to work. Now tap on the menu icon in the top left and choose Reminder from the list. Tap on the plus icon, type in what you want to be reminded, and then add a time and place, and choose whether you want to repeat this as well as the alert type. Once you've customized these settings, tap on Save at the bottom of the screen. To add a reminder using the Google Calendar app, first install it from the Play Store and open it. Within the app, tap on the plus in the bottom right and choose Task. Now add a title and customize the settings. To choose a specific time, uncheck the option called All Day, and now you can select the time you want. Once you're happy, tap on Save in the top right corner. That's how to set a reminder on a Samsung phone. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Samsung device. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.